Someone asked me, you know, my mother curses me a lot. My beloved mothers and fathers, don't ever curse your children no matter what. Don't ever curse your children, even jokingly. Don't ever. When they do something that upsets you, don't curse them, because if that's a moment of acceptance of dua, you're dead. You rather say a good dua. You're a mother. You're a father. You're a relative. Don't say a bad dua. Your son or your daughter did something really nasty. Say, oh Allah, soften their heart. Bring them back. Let them understand. Let them realize. It might take 4 years for them to realize, but they'll come back after 4 years because of a dua you made 4 years back. But if you say, tum pe lanat ho, as they always say, what's that for? In Urdu, that means, you know, you're cursed. May the curse of Allah be on you. Why did you say that? You're cursing your own child. Do you know that your dua has value in the eyes of Allah? So anyway, the person asks that my mother curses me a lot. And I said, you know what? Allah says in the Quran, la yahiqul makru sayyi'u illa bi ahlihi. The evil plot is not deserved by anyone besides who? Those who truly deserve it. If you don't deserve that curse, it's not going to come to you. It won't affect you. Even if it's your mother or your father, it will bother them, unfortunately, not you. So don't allow that to happen.